Hey guys, I'm Ashley Park with ID8 TV. I'm here with Alexandra, who's going to tell us a little bit about how to cosplay. This is something I need to learn. So tell me a little bit about how you got into it.
I actually kind of awkwardly stumbled into cosplay. I went to go see Harry Potter with my friends and we all wanted to dress up. And while we were there, a few people asked me if I had ever heard of cosplay. And I'm like, wait, what is this? And so they started explaining to me, you know, that people go to conventions and they dress up as their favorite characters. And I was like, this is something I have to get involved in. So I worked really, really hard on my costumes and I just started going to local conventions and I've been completely hooked ever since. I didn't really know how to sew or anything when I first started out, but I started learning through YouTube videos, so.
Did you prick yourself a lot?
Yes. There is literal blood, sweat, and tears that goes into every costume.
So you needed a lot of Band-Aids.
Yes, absolutely. I should get a discount.
Discounted Band-Aids. I like it. Okay, so tell me, what are some of your favorite cosplay outfits?
Picking a favorite cosplay is sort of like asking me to choose a favorite child. It's so hard because we put so much time and energy into each one. Because I can work on a costume anywhere between, you know, a whole day to the longest was 6 months. So it's really hard to choose a favorite when each one of the characters is so near and dear to my heart.
Okay, so not a particular one. Got you. What are you dressed up as today for our audience?
Today I am Marvel Girl from the X-Men comics. She is an early iteration of Jean Grey. So before she became Phoenix, she was Marvel Girl.
Awesome. And lastly, for people who want to get into cosplay for the first time, so they can avoid, you know, things like pricking themselves with needles and having to have Band-Aids, what's maybe some secret advice you could give to them?
I would say just trial and error, because that's like how I get things done, honestly. Don't put too many restrictions on yourself and, you know, don't let anybody tell you how to do it because here I am telling you how to do it. But nobody can tell you the right way to do cosplay. Like, you can decide for yourself because it is an art form and, you know, who can tell you how to do art?